This cairn marks the summit of Meallan, a Corbett that we're on top of, above Strathconon, which is down there. It's above Strathconon and on the skyline of the four Glen Strathfara Munros. Down that way, Skornalapach and the Avachan, down towards the Achnashelach Hills. And then the Coolin Forest, the Torridon Hills. In the background there with Freon Vent to his right and nearer. Behind that the Fisherfield Forest and up towards the Fannichs, and then this rather dull looking lump here is Skunavule in the other Corbett on this little range, but at least it's got a nice little loch and mill out there. And then around to the north we've got the wind farm, the great Loch Luchet wind farm, Loch Luchet, you can see it down the valley. Cadden Quinnig in the background there, and then the huge whaleback lump of Ben Wyvis. Down to Lower Strathconon.